The 26th annual Sonoma International Film Festival was a crisis for many people. Some lost their souls, others lost their faith in films. Mine was regained once I became acquainted with John and Anabelle, whose film is?
A Folded Ocean.
Oh my God, I got the wrong film.
Wrong.
Sorry, I will just, I'm sorry.
It's called A Folded Ocean.
A Folded Ocean, that's a very poetic title. Is it a poetic film, I wonder?
Oh yes, it's pure poetry.
Most have called it pure poetry.
So, what is it about?
It's about a couple who gets lost in each other.
A couple, you say? Like a man and a woman?
A man and a woman.
Like, are they filmmakers?
Yes.
And they get lost with, God, what? Where do you find this idea like that? This is amazing.
I think it comes from the director's own personal experiences. And
who was he?
Ben Brewer.
Yeah, Ben Brewer.
Wait, you're not the filmmakers?
We're the actors. We're the couple.
I walked into this. Okay, I thought you guys were the filmmakers and you're doing this story about your love story. I'm like, oh God, one of these. Turns out you're just the hired help.
We're the hired help.
Where's the director? This guy, when I asked
New York.
Him, okay.
He's missing out. Yeah.
Because I was looking for, you know, the filmmaker, and he's like, oh, I'm sure, yeah, I got a film here. Well, you guys, I can only assume it's a magical film, because you guys seem brilliant, right? So tell me about that magic. What's it like working together? Are you a couple in real life, or did you meet on set?
We are a couple in real life. We've been together for about 4.5, 5 years. And the director, Ben, needed a couple that would work cheap, be naked on camera, and wanted a real couple, and we said, right here.
And you were actors before, obviously.
Yes.
And auditioning together, what was that process like?
We were in a comedy troupe together in LA, so we are used to that.
And then when you're on set, and you have to work together, and there's creative differences, well, let me first ask, are there creative differences?
Never.
Never. Good answer, dude. Yeah. But really, you're in complete sync the entire time.
No.
No, but for this one, we're in Ben's hands. I feel
that's
like we did. It was simpatico on set. It was like a day and a half shoot. And yeah, I feel like we worked really well together. That's not always the case in our creative endeavors, but.
Yeah, with a strong director and a strong vision, we were just in good hands. And we're like, we'll do whatever you say. Yeah,
that's whatever.
Yeah. And then we ended up at Sundance. And we're like, yep.
So next time, you know, you're not directing anymore. That's if that was just Ben moving forward.
Fine.
No, I'm saying like, next time you guys collaborate, like, you know, we're gonna just call Ben.
Just call Ben. Ben's the magician.
But just to give a sort of sense of the caliber of films here, you mentioned Sundance. I like how you brought that in because that's really salient here. This is high caliber filmmaking, right? And now you're in Sonoma County. Tell me about that journey you've been on with the film.
Wait, just first of all, Sonoma Film Festival is way better than Sundance.
Yeah, well, that's why I keep telling Bob, you know, and by Bob I mean Redford. But yeah, well, what's
it's
the difference
so nice
of the experience?
I mean, we drove there from LA, like 10 hours, miserable driving, like hiked through 15 inches of snow to get to our premiere. And this is way better. We're at this beautiful vineyard and drinking and meeting cool people. And yeah, just, I don't know. I'd rather be in the Sonoma County than in the mountains of Utah, I guess.
That's great, but the trick is you can never leave. That's welcome.
That's not a problem. But in terms of caliber of film, we saw a Romanian film today called RMN by one of our favorite filmmakers, Christian Mungiu, and the fact that you're getting films like this here, it's amazing.
That is amazing. Well, congrats to you both, and I'm looking forward to your film. When is it play?
Tomorrow night.
Tomorrow night at 7:45 at Prime Cinema 6.
Very cool.